Police call it a crime of opportunity. Thieves walking by an unlocked car and they're helping themselves to what's inside the vehicle. Last October, Saginaw Township Police reported 4 vehicle break-ins. Well, that number has jumped more than 40 last month. NBC 25's Drew Moore live in Saginaw Township tonight to show us how these crimes could cost everyone more than just the lost property. Drew?
Bill, the Saginaw Township Police Department call it a crime of opportunity, and here's how it works. People are parking their cars in their driveways at night, and under the cover of darkness, would-be thieves are coming up, looking in the window to see if the car's unlocked or if the keys are inside. Guess what? If they are, they're opening up the door, they're making themselves at home, and taking pretty much anything that you had left in the car. Now, the problem is if this issue gets worse, we could all end up paying more money for the issue, thanks to higher insurance premiums.
Seconds, yeah.
That's all it takes, just seconds, for a would-be thief to walk up to an unlocked car and take what's inside.
I mean, once they're stolen, they're gone. There's really no way for us to get that property back. Very difficult. It doesn't happen very often.
But detectives in Saginaw Township say they've seen a dramatic increase in these crimes over the past month. Now they're urging everyone to lock your car doors at night and take any valuables into your home. This keeps your things safe and keeps officers looking for more serious crimes to solve.
But, you know, you're looking at taking a police officer off the road from their patrol duties for about an hour at least.
If you do have items stolen from your car, most likely your homeowners or rental insurance may cover it, but that could come at a steep price.
And you file that little claim on your homeowners, the homeowner's policy is probably going to go up.
And not just for you, but everyone in your neighborhood too.
If a lot of people are presenting claims, overall premiums can go up for everyone.
Now here's what we're talking about. Obviously, keys like this, take them out of the car and watch out for the fob. Don't leave the fob inside because that just acts just like a key and a lot of other cars. Now, the other thing is if you have phones or laptops or valuables that are inside of the car, make sure you take them out. If you don't want to take them inside, at least put them in a trunk or cover them up in the back seat so that as a person or a would-be thief was walking by, they don't just want to go and help themselves to them. And of course, if you see anything suspicious on the streets, make sure you give the police a call and have them check it out. Reporting in Saginaw Township, Drew Moore, NBC 25 News.